We're in Allergic Stadium in Las Vegas, home of the Invaders, a city where everything you love is legal. Betting, hookers, and good old-fashioned murder. Are you ready for some mutant football? Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Cardinal sins go up against the Las Vegas Invaders. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to MFL Sunday School, where the good playbook teaches it's an eye for no reason, a tooth for an eight ball, and a limb for just looking at me the wrong way. MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow, my partner's Bricks and Bricks Jr. Hey man, these guys flat out want to kill each other today.
Yeah, these are the kind of games families come out to see. It's good for the sport.
You know what I like about this home team is 90% of them were born criminally insane. You can't teach that. His way out of that, he picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and two. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck?
I only we can have it.
And it's first and 10. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and 5.
I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
You know, a lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. First down and 1. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Grim, hide the stash.
On it. This is a first and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and 1 mile. Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down and 1 mile. And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They are moving the ball now with authority. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme.
just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's a four-yard gain. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Paper, how's Kimmel and Simmel? I am a hell of an old fellow.
Third down and, well, hot, good luck.
Hot one, hot two.
And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a... Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. And they went to the air and came up big. Third and two. First and ten. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. A good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and ten.
Hot one.
And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
First and four.
Hot one, hot two.
And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's warming.
If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dead scrap.
Down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. And he's on a one-seat dirty trick. The defender says, I don't think so. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run.
Yeah, man, I was hanging on the kettle now.
Second and three. First and ten. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently. Four. Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. And it plows forward for the two-point conversion. Hey, just think, 3 years ago, Bricks, this robot was a fake ATM machine stealing millions. Now he's scoring in front of millions. That's MFL football, folks. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
The runner pulls out a chainsaw. Called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
2 minutes remain in the half.
Wait, I gotta take a dump.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Second down in a mile.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He's leaving it all out on the field today. And there's his large intestines over there, his liver.
I think his spleen is stuck on that guy's cleat.
No, that's a gallbladder.
Ah, my bad.
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
Yeah, for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one,
eight. And he picks up 2 yards on the catch. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, and he just made a nice cut to avoid the saw. But the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier. And that'll be their final timeout. Goes into their 2 minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown. It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. It's first and ten. He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
Third and 2. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh boy, where are we going, Grim? Our carnival? We're gonna go to a striptease show. Where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. It's first and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and 10. Target more often. And it's first and 10. Second down and 5. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
strike lightning twice. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player trying to block it.
That's really put the fun.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Second down and 2. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Man, what a hit that was. It's first and 10. They run it for a yard. Second down and 9. I just may be in commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
Third down and 8. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Third and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Get your motor running. It's chainsaw time. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Dunya, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Friends. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. And that'll bring up second and one. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. Look, guys, I'm supposed to be impartial, but this ref is so dirty, he should be where he's most at home, buried in the dirt. Second down and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and a... And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill...
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. Second down and a very long... sandwich. And it's first and 10. Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down the entire defense. Caught for the first down. First and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First down and 6. Oh, man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Hey, Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, nice hit. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10.
Not one.
Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Oh, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
Well, it's a fair question.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
And he's going to have to boot this one halfway to hell. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. It's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
I call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
And it's first and 10. And he's running like a and he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2. And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. Third down and only 2 minutes left in the game. Third down and, well, good luck.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him.
The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. And it's first and 10. Oh, he just got crushed. And the defense uses their second timeout to stop the clock to preserve time for their offense. First down and seven.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grand.
And defense burns its last timeout. You can't take them into the locker room, so you might as well use them now.
Why would you want to take a timeout into the locker room, Grim? That doesn't sound right.
Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Second down and a lot. Picks up 2 yards on the pass.
Then this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Oh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Second and three. And the Las Wages Invaders will limp away defeated. They didn't give 100% today, that's for sure.
Whatever you do, always give 100%. Unless you're donating blood.
They battled hard but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Now that's living.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.